Hey everyone, today I'll show you a simple way to unblock Facebook friends using your Android phone. Don't worry if you're not very tech savvy, it's easy. Start by finding the Facebook app on your phone and tapping on it to open it. Look for the hamburger icon, usually in the top right corner of the screen. This is the menu. Scroll down a bit in the menu until you see Settings and Privacy. Tap on that, then tap on Settings. Now scroll down until you find the word blocking. Tap on it. You'll see a list of people you've blocked. Next to their name, there will be an unblock button. Tap that. You'll be asked to confirm by tapping unblock again. Do that, and the person will be unblocked. If this person was your friend before and you want to add them back, you'll need to send them a friend request again. That's it. I hope this helps you. If you found this video useful, please like it. Thank you for watching.